I'm Sólveig Matthildur. I'm a musician. I also run the magazine Myrkvælni and the record label hefur Myrkman and in Kjalan Mikla. I feel like sometimes it's like OCD because if I don't make music, I just feel annoyed or like I'm not doing the things that I'm supposed to do. My favorite part of performing is exploding and yeah, exploding my music on other people and seeing how they react or something like that. And yeah, it's like an experiment, kind of.